Puslips is not going to attend the Steelers Hall of Honor ceremonies this weekend, and he's apologizing after a car crash over the weekend. Police charged him with driving under the influence after he crashed into a taco trailer on Mount Washington. Police say his blood alcohol level was nearly 3 times the legal limit. Lips says he takes responsibility for what happened and doesn't want to be a distraction during this weekend's ceremonies.